A terrifying attack for a local woman shopping at Northgate Mall just days before Christmas.
She says she was abducted from the parking lot at gunpoint, sexually assaulted, and then robbed. News 5's Courtis Fuller is live with the story for us tonight. Courtis?
Well, authorities say this guy was pretty bold when you think that he grabbed someone as they were leaving a busy shopping mall here, the Northgate Mall. This whole thing lasted for less than 2 hours when this woman was dropped off nearby, and that's when she made a desperate call for help. It's the last thing you want to think about as you leave the mall from Christmas shopping.
I was just raped and robbed. He's held me at gunpoint for about an hour and a half now.
A woman leaving the Northgate Mall at closing time Tuesday night says one man turned her evening into a nightmare. The woman says the guy forced her to drive around Coleraine Township until they parked behind St. James School on Hubble Road, where the victim says she was sexually assaulted. The guy eventually dropped her off near Taylor School on Springdale. She eventually called for help from a nearby laundromat. We talked to one young shopper who had already heard about the incident, and it definitely got her attention.
I was scared. Like, I don't want it to happen to me. It's going to stop me from going over there.
Police say there are a few basic things you should do to safeguard yourself.
Try to be aware of your surroundings as best you can. If you are in the company of others, that's always a better situation. I think at this time of night, the mall was just getting ready to close, so I believe that there wouldn't be a whole lot of people left in the parking lot and in the area, and that's a prime time for someone to take advantage of that situation.
Yeah, and as the lieutenant pointed out, you just always have to stay alert, and especially this time of year. No official comment from the Northgate Mall and its representatives about whether or not they are going to increase security out here. We should tell you that the police did recover the woman's car. They're looking at some surveillance, but they just have a limited description of this guy right now. Of course, if you saw anything or if you know anything about this case, you're asked to call the Hamilton County Sheriff's Department or Crime Stoppers, and you should know that number is 352-3040. Reporting live, I'm Courtis Fuller, News 5.